Well, good morning. It is time to take a look at your forecast here, and we're going to be looking at some showers, drizzle. Windy conditions, though, developing, especially during the afternoon with the approach of a sharp cold front. There will be a line of showers and some thunderstorms along this front as it swings through the area tonight. Again, I don't think we'll get a real extended period of rain. It'll be a few hours of some heavier rain, and then that front is out of here. And tomorrow, we'll see sunshine even by the morning hours. It's going to be windy, though, today and tonight, and even brisk tomorrow, at least in the morning. Then as high pressure builds closer to the area, plenty of sun, beautiful tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow night's going to be colder with that high right overhead. We'll see a lot of 30s across the area. And then it looks like another beautiful day for Wednesday. We'll watch low pressure to the south here. It may try to bring some clouds northward later Thursday night and into Friday. We'll watch that closely, of course. As far as our forecast broken down by region, Androscoggin, Cumberland, and York counties will have showers likely today, windy with temperatures mostly in the 60s, but few 70s can't be ruled out in parts of York County. Heading northward, Carroll County will be in the 60s today with showers, Coos as well, maybe near 70 at a few locations here, and then back into Maine, mostly mid-60s in the mountains and foothills here. And in Kennebec County, we'll look for highs in the mid to upper 60s with showers likely, windy, and it's going to be showery along mid-coast as well, Knox County back to Sagahawk. And for today, in Portland, we'll have a high around 67 with showers likely, more clouds, of course, and it will become windy. Those winds will increase out of the south 15 to 30 miles per hour with higher gusts. Tonight, some showers, maybe a quick thunderstorm, too, as a front zips on through the area, and our temperatures will only drop into the 50s. And for tomorrow, temperatures in the 60s, the sun returning, real nice weather into the weekend as well.